Hello, I'm Chiara Minoretti. I'm an expert in exploring the best suitable industrial floor solution together with investors. I'm going to give you an overview of the different types of steel fibers reinforced industrial floors, explaining their obvious characteristics and revealing most of their secrets. There are three types of steel fibers reinforced industrial floors that I would like to discuss with you. Saw cuts, jointless and seamless. A jointless floor is a floor without contraction joints, but with special joint profile dividing the floor in large panels. Typically, the panels are between 1,000 and 2,500 square meters. Only steel fibers are used to reinforce the concrete slab. This type of floors can be made on subsoil or on concrete piles. Instead of guiding the cracks in contraction joints, different measures are taken to avoid any cracking when the concrete shrinks. Each panel is able to shrink without friction. This is attributed by a sliding layer between the floor and the subsoil and by the special profile allowing horizontal movement by opening. Additionally, traditional reinforcement is used at stress concentration, like around columns, corners and walls. The dowels in the joint profile allow a certain load transfer between different panels. The steel fibers reinforce the concrete to take up the loads on the floor and to ensure the integrity of the panels. Jointless floors are commonly chosen for their flexibility, higher load carrying capacity, and reduced maintenance. Flexibility and higher load carrying capacity because there are less weak spots in the floor, thanks to the absence of saw cuts, and less maintenance because the joint's profile only need periodic maintenance. This solution has become a common floor system for distribution centers and high-bar warehouses, thanks to the flexibility and fast and easy execution. In most cases, jointless floors are the cheapest solution if we take into account joint maintenance costs. I hope you have now a better understanding of jointless floor, and stay tuned for more information about the other types of floors.